The remote village of Igiagig is located where Lake Iliamna meets the Quijac River. These waters are the lifeblood of the community. In fact, the Yupik word Igiagig means like a throat that swallows water. For thousands of years, Alaska natives have inhabited this region, drawn to the rich bounty of fish that the river provides. Now, approximately 70 people inhabit the village, mostly Yupiks, Aleuts, and Athabascans. They are a proud, self-reliant, forward-thinking community. They hunt, fish, and grow their own food. The river is the sole source of drinking water for the village, and it supports the largest run of sockeye salmon in the world. The people care for the land and the water, which in turn cares for them. Anything that cannot be produced locally, including diesel fuel, must be flown into the village. The villagers' small diesel power plant is costly to run, and the fuel storage tanks by the river pose a threat to the pristine environment. For decades, the community has been working toward clean, renewable energy solutions. They have some small wind turbines and solar panels, but it is not nearly enough to meet the village's energy needs. So they turned to the river to see if they could find a way to draw power from the moving water without harming the salmon, which are essential to the community's survival and way of life. The village found a perfect partner in a marine energy company called ORPC. They worked together over many years to design, build, test, and install the first RivGen power system. The system sits on the riverbed and harnesses energy from the river's currents to generate emission-free electricity that flows directly into the community's power grid. Of course, there were challenges along the way. Designing the system to withstand the bitterly cold winters, trucking it from ORPC's headquarters in Maine to Alaska, making sure that fish could safely pass through and around it, and ensuring that it could be operated and maintained by the community. With the RivGen power system now supplying power to Igiagig's electrical grid, the villagers are far less reliant on diesel fuel. Through this unique partnership and lots of hard work, the people of Igiagig are well on their way to achieving their goal of energy independence. They have successfully harnessed the power of the sun, wind, and now water to generate clean, renewable energy while protecting the life-giving salmon for current and future generations.